Don't forget that very often. The best medicine is to live on without it.